old Crestwood.
Smell just hits you, doesn't it?
Spirits must have come through the rift.
At least they're calm.
How refreshing.
There's a plaque. This was the mayor's old home.
I doubt he'll want it back. Should we inquire?
We could ask him. A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible.
We should look around.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
Killing a demon is worthy of us, at least.
Thank you. Where does this lead? Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
After you, my dear.
A path? Did the villagers use this place for anything?
There's dwarven ruins down here.
Looks like an old outpost. What's it doing here?
This area is more storied than I thought.
Want me to handle that? Demons! Know they'll be slightly less undead in their future.
Let's tell the mayor.
Are you sure this is the way to the surface?
I feel a draft. There must be a way out nearby.
Like it down here.
I don't understand your fascination, Inquisitor. Some of the ladies at court keep little vermin as pets.
I suppose they dress them in collars with jewels.
You might not be so charmed by waking up to one of the beasts snoring in your ear. you mean the mayor's gone?
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded old Crestwood 10 years ago, to stop the blight from spreading.
I knew he was nervous about more than the undead.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the blight from wiping out the entire village, the mayor's racked with guilt. If he hadn't confessed, I doubt we'd have found out.
Honorous Inquisitor, I am Sister Vaughan.
Have I interrupted a funeral service?
We lost many friends in the first attack. There will be endless time to mourn. The fear is how many more will be added to the pyre.
You want to exhume the corpses at the bottom of the lake?
They were the Maker's children. Their earthly bodies deserve better than abandonment in a mire. A funeral service will help put living minds at ease.
Your devotion does you credit, sister.
Seeker Pentecost. Forgive me, I did not expect to see the right hand of the divine in our humble village.
Be at ease. We have too much to do to stand on rank.
Yes, Seeker. As you say.
Until later.
Andraste guide you.
Yes?
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
I can't believe that worked.
Thank you. Metzger.